Like if I said your life's on the line and somebody's going to take a shot to save your life, you might not pick the best shooter, but you might pick the most clutch guy.
Yeah.
So anybody all time, besides you, of course.
Yeah.
And me.
Clutch shooter?
Yeah, that you're going to take with your life on the line.
Larry Bird.
Absolutely. No doubt.
No doubt. Yeah.
Greatest clutch shooter of all time.
I think so. And I think there are tons of categories that fit different types of shooters, catch and shoot or off the dribble or whatever. But in terms of clutch shooting, if I'm going to bet my life on it, I'm throwing Larry Bird the ball.
Even if three-point range?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Not Ray Allen or Steph Curry?
No.
No?
No. If I'm betting my life, I'm throwing it to Larry Bird.
Have you ever critiqued somebody who's would be a peer to us to be a great shooter?
A peer to you? Meaning,
yeah, like we would go, boy, you can't say anything negative about Steph Curry or Klay Thompson.
Yeah, I mean, I think I can help all those guys become better shooters. There's always somewhere you can improve in, whether it be balance or shot selection or you know, maybe at how low you are getting into your shot or how you catch the ball. So there's always room for improvement, even with guys like Klay Thompson and Steph Curry. But I think they work so hard and they know their shot so well that they would actually probably embrace it. I've worked with Kyle Korver, and he was willing 100% to listen to everything I said, which was incredible, and he's one of the greatest shooters ever.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV, stream for free on BR Live, or download the Dan Patrick Show app.